Well, I feel great about going to the Paralympics. It's hard and it will be a long way, but I hope I will qualify myself for 2020. So participating in the Paralympics means a lot. It's a journey that I started with my mom, and I lost my mom 4 months ago. So it's really good that I can finish it on my own now. So I really hope I get there. The preparation for it is very hard. I train almost 10 times a week. Yeah, but as long as you do your best and you train as hard as you can, I think you should be fine. I think playing in Asia is very good. The level is very high up there. It's very difficult to compete with them because they train much more than any European country does. But I think if you do your best, eventually you will be good enough to compete with Asian countries. I think my chances will be good eventually, but like I said, it's going to be a tough road and it's going to be hard. Yeah.